Welcome to this third edition of CMAT GK based on current affairs. My name is Manish Kane and this session is being brought to you by Pathfinder Education Services. Let's get started. IPPB, which is expected to become operational by 2018 April, has -% GOI, that is Government of India equity. Your options are 51, 100, 60 and 75. The correct answer in this case is 100%. IPPB stands for Indian Post and Payments Bank. It is aimed at improving financial inclusion and facilitate the spread of financial services such as mutual funds, insurance, especially in the areas where banks do not have a proper reach. Which Indian city has been listed by UNESCO in its Creative Cities Network? Your options are Varanasi, Jaipur, Chennai and Pune. The correct answer is Chennai. UNESCO's Creative Cities Network was launched in 2004. Chennai is the third Indian city. Varanasi and Jaipur are the two other cities. Varanasi has been selected as City of Music and Jaipur as City of Crafts and Folk Art. Next question. Kambala is a... Your options are a type of dance form, a musical instrument, an electronic gadget, or a buffalo race. The correct answer is a buffalo race. Kambala, it's a traditional slush track race held in Karnataka. It was in news because Karnataka Assembly has recently passed an ordinance to allow Kambala. You must be aware that PETA, People for Ethical Treatment of Animals, this organization is against Kambala. The government has launched Deen Dayal Sparsh Yojana to increase the reach of which of the following? Your options are gardening, numismatism, philately and music. The correct answer is philately, which means stamp collecting. You might as well know that numismatism stands for coin collections. The Gyanpith Award for the year 2017 has been awarded to. Your options are Kedarnath Singh, Shankha Ghosh, Krishna Sopti and Raghuveer Chaudhary. The correct answer in this case is Krishna Sopti. Gyanpith is the highest literary award in India. It means knowledge seat. It is given to Indian authors writing in any of the 22 Indian languages included in the 8th schedule to the Constitution of India. The first recipient of Gyanpith Award was G. Shankara Swaroop. The award is 12 lakhs. Krishna Sopti is a Hindi novelist, also an essayist. She writes essays also. She has written under the pen name of Hashmat earlier, and she's also won a Sahitya Academy Award in 1980 for her novel Zindagi Nama. Next, India was ranked 108th out of 144 countries in Global Gender Gap Index. Which country was reported to have the least gender gap? Your options are USA, Iceland, Sweden and Norway. The correct answer in this case is Iceland. The Gender Gap Index report is released by the World Economic Forum. Of the indicators used, India ranked lower on two indicators, health and survival, the first indicator, and economic participation and opportunities for women. Next, India's first black buck conservation reserve is scheduled to come up in. Your options are Haryana, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra. The correct answer is UP. Actually, it is going to come up in Allahabad. Indian black buck is an antelope and is the only living species of the genus antelope. It is the fastest animal on the planet next to cheetah. Hunting black bucks is prohibited under Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Our Sallubhai was guilty of killing one of them. And the Bishnoi community of Rajasthan is known worldwide for its effort to protect the black buck and the chinkara. Next question. Who has been awarded the Tata Literature Live Lifetime Achievement Award? Your options are Salman Rushdie, Girish Karnad, Amitabh Ghosh and Kiran Desai. The correct answer is Girish Karnad, a renowned actor, a playwright. And he's played in several movies, he's written several plays. Some of his critically acclaimed plays are Yayati, Tughlaq, and Nagamandala. Some of the popular movies in which Girish Karnad has acted are Sur Sangam, Nishant, Manthan. More recently, he acted in Tiger Zinda Hai and Ekta Tiger. Even Shivai, I guess. Next question. President recently inaugurated the Global Club Food Conference in New Delhi. What is club foot? A deformity of foot, a walking aid, a prosthetic leg, a measuring instrument. The correct answer is, a club foot is a deformity of foot. It is a common orthopedic bur defect of foot in which the legs are curved inwards instead of being straight. And in club foot, the tissues connecting the muscle and bone are shorter than usual. Jiske karan pair aapka mud jata hai. Next question. Initial coin offering is also known as. Options are blockchain, digital currency, token sales, and capital investment. The correct answer is token sales. It's a method to raise fund using tokens. There are two types of ICOs are common. One is to raise money to fund a virtual cryptocurrency or to fund a technology startup. Next question. Who's recently been appointed as the new chairman of BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange? S. Ramadurai, Sudhakar Rao, Sethu Ratnam Ravi, and Debjani Ghosh. The correct answer is Sethu Ratnam Ravi. He's a chartered accountant who holds positions on boards of number of banks and financial institutions. He's also served on the boards of companies like BHEL. Bombay Stock Exchange was established in 1875, is also Asia's first stock exchange. It was founded by Premchand Roychand, who was also popularly known as Cotton King or the first Big Bull. It is the 11th largest stock exchange of the world and it is the fastest stock exchange. The median trade speed is 6 microseconds. Next question. France is going to hold Rugby World Cup in 2023. Which country will hold the Rugby World Cup in 2019? Your options are South Africa, Germany, Japan, and Ireland. The correct answer is Japan. Rugby World Cup was first held in 1987. It is held once in every 4 years. And the winners are awarded a trophy which is known as William Webb Ellis Cup. The World Toilet Day is observed every year on 19th of November. What was the theme of the World Toilet Day in 2017? Your options are sustainable toilets, toilets for all, wastewater, and reusable poo. The correct answer is wastewater. Next question. Which female tennis player who also had won Wimbledon championship in 1998 died of cancer recently? The options are Pam Shriver, Martina Navratilova, Jana Novotna, and Lindsay Davenport. The correct answer is Jana Novotna. She died of cancer. She belonged to Czech Republic. She was only 49 years old and she won the Wimbledon, I think, in 1998. She held the highest ranking of world ranking number 2. Next question. Who is the Director General of Indian Council for Medical Research? Your options are Dr. Sanjay Mehendale, Dr. K. Vijay Raghavan, Ms. Ritu Dhillon, and Soumya Swaminathan. The correct answer is Soumya Swaminathan. ICMR or the Indian Council for Medical Research is apex body for biomedical research in India. It has 26 national institutes which devote themselves to research on topics like tuberculosis, that is TB, leprosy, cholera, etc. Soumya Swaminathan is a pediatrician by qualification and is also known for her work on TB. She's also been appointed as the Deputy Director General of Programs at the World Health Organization. And she is the daughter of father of India's Green Revolution, M.S. Swaminathan. Next question. Which city hosted World Youth Forum in 2017? Your options are Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Tehran, and Sharm el-Sheikh. The correct answer is Sharm el-Sheikh in Egypt. World Youth Forum is a platform that sends message of peace, prosperity, and harmony to youngsters. It is open to youngsters above the age of 18 years. Next question. Which word has been named as the official word of the year by Collins Dictionary? Your options are ASAP, paid news, empowerment, and fake news. The correct answer is fake news. The word fake news registered more than 365% rise in its use in the last year. It means false and often sensational information disguised as news, used very often by Donald Trump during his election campaign and even afterwards. Political words have been increasingly used, for example, Antifa, which means anti-fascist. Some of the other words which were shortlisted by Collins were echo chamber and gig economy. Echo chamber basically refers to an environment, especially on social media, where whatever you say will be greeted with approval. So there is nobody who will oppose. Similarly, gig economy is an economy where very few employees are permanent in nature. Most of the jobs are given to either temporary or freelance workers. Next question. World's first hybrid electric tram powered by hydrogen fuel cells has been started in which country? Your options are Netherlands, USA, France, and China. The correct answer is China. This tram was locally developed in China. This tram does not emit any pollutants, it emits only water. The tram was put into operation in Tangshan in Hebei province of North China. It is running on a 136-year-old railway line. Which country recently became the first country to leave the International Criminal Court? Your options are Namibia, Cairo, Kenya, and Burundi. The correct answer is Burundi, which is a landlocked African nation. So ICC, intergovernmental organization that sits in Hague, Netherlands. It has international jurisdiction to prosecute individuals for crimes against humanity, especially genocides. The current president is Silvia Fernandez de Gurmendi, and ICC came into force in 2002. And Burundi, as I said, is a landlocked country from Africa. Next question. Which team won the Pro Kabaddi League in 2017? Your options are Telugu Titans, Jaipur Pink Panthers, Bengal Warriors, and Patna Pirates. The correct answer is Patna Pirates. The Pro Kabaddi League was established by Charu Sharma in 2014. The 2017th edition, hence, was the fifth edition. Patna Pirates has won it the maximum number of times, that is 3 times. There are 12 participating teams in 2017 edition. So with this, we come to an end of this session. If you have any questions or queries, you can mail to us at studentservices@pfindia.com. You can also comment below and we'll try to respond as fast as possible. We have other channels also, Mend Your Math, Mend Your Reasoning. And in case you are preparing for any of your competitive exams, you can subscribe to these channels also. Should be useful to you. Thank you very much.